that will never come close. Nothing can compare. You're our living hope. Your presence. I've tasted and seen of the sweetest of love, where my heart becomes free and my shame is undone. Your presence,
presence, Lord.
presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness.
We ask you to burn, you to burn in us, Lord. Fire in your eyes, oh God.
Spirit,
let it burn.
Yeah.
Here I am, down on my knees again, surrendering, oh, surrendering, oh. Find me here, Lord, as you draw me near, desperate for you. Desperate for you, and I surrender. Mercy and grace unfold, I hunger and thirst, I hunger and thirst. With arms stretched wide, I know you hear my cry, speak to me now, Lord, speak to me.
No! Father, we come before you tonight, humbly asking for your presence. Holy Spirit, empower our words, empower our instruments, empower our sound to reach those who are hurting, who are lost, who need a touch from you. When the day of Pentecost came, they were all together in one place. Suddenly a sound like the blowing of a violent wind came from heaven and filled the whole house where they were sitting. They saw what seemed to be tongues of fire that separated and came to rest on each of them. All of them were filled with the Holy Spirit and began to speak in other tongues as the Spirit enabled them.
Tasted and seen of the sweetest. is what our hearts long for, to be overcome by your presence, Lord.
Become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Let us become
We ask you to burn, let it burn in us, Lord. Fire in your eyes, oh God. Spirit, let it burn.
You have established strength because of your foes to still the enemy and the avenger. When I look at your heavens, at the work of your fingers, the moon, the stars which you have set in place, what is man that you are mindful of him, and the son of man that you care for him? Yet you have made him a little lower than the heavenly beings and crowned him with glory and honor. You have given him dominion over the works of your hands. You have put all things under his feet. O Lord, our Lord, how majestic is your name in all the earth.
I see your face in every sunrise. The colors of the morning are inside your eyes. Power in the moonlight.
You're beautiful, you're beautiful. I see your face, you're beautiful, you're beautiful.
Psalm 103. Praise the Lord, O my soul. All my inmost being praise his holy name. Praise the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all of his benefits, who forgives all of your sins and heals all your diseases, who redeems your life from the pit and crowns you with love and compassion, who satisfies your desires with good things so that your youth is renewed like the eagles. The Lord works righteousness and justice for all of the oppressed. He made known his ways to Moses, his deeds to the people of Israel. The Lord is compassionate and gracious, slow to anger, abounding in love. He will not always accuse, nor will he harbor his anger forever. He does not treat us as our sins deserve, or repay us as according to our iniquities. For as high as the heavens are above the earth, so great is his love for those who fear him.
All my fears have vanished.
the grave.
Covenant and remember to obey his precepts.
over all the earth. Praise the Lord, you his angels, you mighty ones. blood was spilled for my to my knees, Lord, I lay me down.
all the poor and perilous.
Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are those who mourn, for they will be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they will inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they will be filled.
say giấc mộng ban đầu. Yêu người thuở mới đôi mươi, em đang đầu trắng tròn. Từng ngày qua phố xanh như khôn ngoan. Ai đã hẹn với thề, để rồi lỡ mối duyên thơ ra đi chẳng giá từ. Ngày em thay áo hoa pháo đỏ rêu nồng, có ai đã cả cõi lòng. Đừng nhìn em bước bên chồng, 20 năm cuồng mộng giờ giang, khắng sau bóng nàng lắng trong cung đàn. Em ra đâu hát vui duyên mới, rượu còn đây uống qua tháng ngày, có quên đi người say hoài sầu không vơi. Tình duyên ta tiếc uống thêm ly này, ôm giấc mộng lỡ làng. Những chiều lặng tiếng mưa rơi, đêm say chờ chẳng tan. Từng thu thay lá rơi đắm mồ cuộc tình, lá bay chất nàng tuổi đời. Nhớ người ta rót ly trong cung đàn. Em ra đâu hát vui duyên mới, 20 năm cuộc rượu còn đây uống qua tháng ngày, có quên đi người say hoài sầu không vơi. Tình duyên ta tiếc uống thêm giấc mộng lỡ làng. Những chiều lặng tiếng mưa rơi, đêm say chờ chẳng tan. Từng thu thay lá rơi đắm mồ cuộc tình, lá bay chất nàng tuổi đời. Nhớ người ta rót ly